Oh, here it is. It's Jason Stewart, an old comedy buddy of yours, who opened for you the night that you did The Tonight Show for the first time with Johnny Carson. And I never won an Oscar, but I did get one of these for the best mentor for my kid, Robbie Carlyle, who I mentored at the Gay and Lesbian Center for the LifeWorks Mentoring Program. I have written an autobiography called Shut Up, I'm Talking! And it's because of my house when I was a kid, being a little Jewish boy in love with Barbara Streisand, who you got to interview, I couldn't get a word in ever. And that's why that's the name of the book. And I will be on the show, and I'll be a much, much better guest than Finn and Adam or whoever that was on today. I mean, one of them couldn't sit in the chair. The other one had something stuck up his nose. And one was looking at the picture and they were walking around and they had to have trucks. I don't need a truck, but I will take the $10,000. And I will remember the interview when I am actually in my 80s, which they won't remember at all. Actor, comedian, mentor, activist. And the book is about coming out in Hollywood and making it to the middle. That's me. I'm going to make these videos. I'm determined to get on your show before I'm dead. And I just love what you've done. Take care, my love. I said love twice. That sounds so interesting.